wait until the clock strikes four. I count the hours one by one.